If convection of the microwave is not working, the service ambassador should carry out the following checks in this sequence to detect the trouble and rectify it. First and foremost, check the input supply on the convection heater. If input supply is not available on the heater, then the control board is faulty. Replace the control board with a new control board. But if input supply on convection heater is available and the heater is not working, then there is some fault with the heater. Replace the heater. If the convection still does not begin to work, check the supply on the convection fan. If input supply is not available on the convection fan, there is some problem with the control board. Replace the control board. However, if input supply is available on the convection fan and the fan is not working, then the fan motor is faulty. Replace the fan motor with a new fan motor. Now, the convection of the microwave should begin to work.